Hi guys, welcome to Gray Lab Tutorials. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Today I would like to show how to create 3D LUTs and apply them in Adobe Photoshop. Every time when I want to enhance the human skin color, I will always go with black and white filter first. From there you can adjust the red, yellow, green, cyan, blue, and magenta from the images. Keep adjusting with the color balance, levels, and curve to get the mood you wanted. After you are satisfied with the mood you created, hear how you save the 3D LUTs. Please refer to the link below to see how to install 3D LUTs from my previous tutorial. Here, I'm open another new image and try my 3D LUTs in it. Hear the outcome, and hope you enjoy this tutorial. Do subscribe to my channel if you find this tutorial is useful.